comes from potentially is Mumokoranda. And I'm going to what I first like. Okay, so an invitation Mokawari with regards to sport. One has already been answered by Her Excellency, the Deputy Governor, where she stated very well that Kisumu is going to have a sports complex, and she actually repeated what you assured the Facebook viewers in your Ask Prof Facebook Live question the other time. And with regards to the secondary talent and primary school's talent, is there any plan that your government, that you are going to form, is going to establish the first talent and leadership academy for the Kisumu County? Then the other question that I'm also having, is there any plan that your government is going to work hand in hand with the Kenya Secondary School Sports Association? Because that's where actually the talent is. I've been walking to this tournament, like recently Kisumu hosted the county games in Nyakach, the stronghold of our incoming deputy governor, Dr. Willie. And the kind of talent that I saw there, if it's really, really natural, then Kisumu can produce the next Mariga, Kisumu can produce the next Serena Williams, Kisumu can produce the next Kobe Bryant in our country. Then on job creation, I'm having a simple question. When it comes to the coaches, is there any plan that your government has to initiate just a little, at least to create job opportunity for these sports coaches? Because we've seen maybe it's posting them in schools, because that's where the talent is. Does your government have that? Then inclusion, like in the outgoing government, we've seen those who are holding the sports docket, truly, as a citizen of Kisumu, Toronto, I've not seen any tangible sports function that the outgoing governor has really done. I'm actually owning a school in the stronghold of Kugura Ward, just near Nyamkende Primary. And for sure, roads there are also bad. And that's a talent school. The kids there needs access to water and also to road. So, Prof, kidanya ye, tumai kwa ye, umakwa ye, ndara mochiko kuroe, kunduru road, itami losin wako, sanyo kanya ziyo nisa mad school, nike chindara norad. Then, for the sports kanyo, amare sport, ipare youth, and also, ipare create the talent and leadership academy. Not that nika nga kodua somo, talent leadership.